So we all know by now that videos of trick shots are fake and they're edited. But what about live streams? How are they editing in real time? The secret is really easy. First, you have to make sure your camera is on a tripod. Then you use an NG filter. This covers the whole lens with green, making any green object invisible. A homemade one works just as good, even on your phone, and you can make it look like you do the impossible.